Hey guys, what's going on? It's GP here, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies 2. We are continuing the Dark Ages, which has been a thorn in my side so far. Not too bad, though. But I get the feeling things are about to get worse. Now they're out of the grassy terrain, we've entered the castle. Although we really aren't too far away from the end. So this will be the first to last episode. We're getting the last new plant of this area. I still have a feeling the fact that it's short is going to make it harder. Let's just hop right into this level 13. If you guys want to see more Plants vs. Zombies related content on the channel, be sure to let me know in the comments below, and be sure to absolutely demolish that like button, absolutely crush it, and let's see what you guys have to say today. Peashooter Walnut sure are good at what they do, precisely. Talk about two great plants that fight great together. Yeah, of course he's smarter than he looks, Penny. Oh, that's right, Peanut. You talk like that and people are going to call you Crazy Penny, which would be weird for both of us. This is when they brought about Peanut, which I've already been using here for a while. He's been quite useful. Fume Shroom. I get the feeling this might be the episode I get to use Enlightenment. I'll have to see. I feel like it could come in pretty handy. So let's set up Peanut right here. That should do just fine, I hope. I wonder what else I'm gonna get. Okay, there's a wizard right there. I don't like that. Fume Shrooms. Take him out, please. That's no good. Let's break that grave up there. Yeah, I said the jesters were bad. Now you guys see, the wizards are a pain to deal with. Especially in the case of that. Are you kidding me? Back there? That's just unfair. I was right, this is going to be absolutely ridiculous, isn't it? I hate these blasted wizards. Great that we're using Peanut again. Nice showcasing, but this wizard sucks. Seriously sucks. Take him out already, Puffshroom, please. There we go. I'll set up a Peanut back here, because apparently there's zombies spawning from these graves in the back. I should have thought about that. Okay, let's see. I don't need this Puff Shroom back here. Fume Shroom. Can I blow these guys back away? Break these graves, come on. My peanuts are facing quite some damage back there, and I'm not a fan of that. No, Grave Bust is gonna get munched. Maybe not. Okay, there we go. Yes, it's a good thing I got him to level 4 then. Recently. He did level up. Oh, looking at the head situation, that's not very good either. Puff Shroom? Any damage that knight? Okay, good. Good work. Are you kidding me? Get out of here. I don't care how low I am on funds. That is ridiculous. Okay, so let's get Fume Shrooms in the back as well. There's no more graves back there, so we don't have to worry about anything spawning in back there anytime soon. Let's use Peanut right here. Oh, he's about to take a bludgeoning. Yep. Come on! Spawning from the plant food graves! This is ridiculous! I've lost 3 lawnmowers over this! And this is exactly why I hate the Dark Ages, folks. This is exactly why. Can you just take these guys out, please, Fume Shrooms? Thank you. Break this last grave before one spawns in. Thank you. Okay, so what do we got? We have a jester going on the loose. I don't think I can take him out in time. Let's keep these peanuts strong. Let's go for the middle row. Let's wipe that out. Never mind, I can't. The jester's right there. Don't need Grave Buster anymore, so that's quite fortunate. Shoot. Let's put a peanut right there. Can I get another Fume Shroom, please? Any more Fume Shrooms, please? I've got all the peanuts I need. Some of them are cheap. I just need Fume Shrooms. You know what? Forget it. Just forget it. You guys want my lawnmower's gone so bad? There you go. Not sure if this penny all be worth it. Let's hope it is. That was outright ridiculous right there. Just want to smash your head open. There we go. That felt really satisfying. Let's see. Seeds for Puff Shroom. Sun Shroom. Not just Sunbeam this time. Very, very cool. Okay. What have we got next for us, then? Produce at least 5,000 sun. Oh, boy. This might be the time for enlightenment, then. This might be just the time. Oh, wait a moment. We don't get any sun plants, do we? Enlightenment? Dang it! This is gonna be ridiculous. I have to produce 5,000 sun with Sunbeam? You better be giving me enough sun graves, game. Because this is just absolutely ridiculous. Let's grab up our shrooms, then. Let's see if we can't grab a plant food plant to help us out here. We got the Gargantuars. No jesters, from what I can see, but we do have wizards, so I'm not a fan of that. Let's grab Boom Balloon Flower. It's been a while. Let's use up the plant food there. What else can we add here for our benefits? Alright, let's give this a whirl. So, I'm grabbed Rutabaga and Hypno Shroom as well. I feel pretty positive about the setup. They gave us Sunbeam and Gravebuster. I don't know about the goal. We're probably going to fail the goal thanks to that. But as long as we have a method to make sun and get sun easy, this shouldn't be that bad. Maybe I should have swapped out Rutabaga for Iceberg Lettuce. But for now, let's just go what we got. Oh, wait, do all the graves that spawn sun graves? Is that what I'm to assume here? Well, let's keep going. My level 4 Gravebuster standing strong. Start attacking. There you go. Let's get Fume Shroom behind that. Oh, that's looking wonderful. Okay. This isn't looking as bad as I thought, then. Yet. Let's get a Sunbeam right there. Oh, this is going to be a nightmare. I mean, we're in the Dark Ages, so it's the perfect time for that. For nightmares. But again, all these graves are sun graves, so that's something to be thankful for, at the very least. Come on, come on, come on. Can I get a Hypno Shroom in here? Okay, yeah, he's almost dead, but that worked. That worked very well. Sunbeam for the night. Actually, plant food him. There we go. Now we're talking business. Incinerate him! That's what I like to see. We can get our first Boom Balloon Flower, but first let's focus on these Puff Shrooms. Puffy boys. Go, go, go. Okay. We also need to focus on our sun production goals. Let's plant some more sunbeams. Oh, thank you for preserving that Puff Shroom. Now die. Oh, there we go. Break all those sun graves. That's what I like. How dare you turn my sunbeam into a sheep, sir? I'm gonna pay for that. He moves really slow and I don't like it. Gravebuster, break that up. Please and thank you. Puff Shrooms, go. Wonderful. We're doing not too bad so far. Let's get another Rutabaga in here. Wonderful. Let's get a Boom Balloon Flower now, don't we? Get us that Doom Shroom Balloon. It's a Shroom Reunion! Now blow them all up. There we go. That was awesome. Let's plant one right here. It's been a while. I can enjoy her the way she is here. Oh, that's a Gargantuar. And our time is almost up for sun production. Give a sunbeam to the knight, please. Please? That's not going to help us at all, is it? We've almost fulfilled our sun goal. So that's good. Gravebuster, take out this dude. Puff Shroom's attack. There we go. Boom Balloon, set that there. Let's get in another one. We've almost completed our sun goal. Hopefully this last sunbeam should be enough. Another Boom Balloon. Give a Hypno Shroom to this guy in the bottom. Yeah! Sun goal passed. Nicely done, everybody. Let's take that money. I'ma be needing it for what I just went through here. Woo! Alright, well done. Thank you, Rutabaga and Boom Balloon Flower. You two were exceptional there. And funny enough, we get a pea shooter and a walnut. Explode nut, to be precise. But it's still a form of walnut. Okay. What we got going in next? Ah, I see. We're going to be getting our new plant here. Hopefully he'll be of great help. And another returning and the last returning shroom. Plan your defense and defeat the zombies. Jester and Wizard are still here. Okay, so let's see. Time to make a strategy here then. Alright, so I've got a good setup so far. I'm going to finish up with Colonel Polt and Spike Weed, not Spike Rock. He's a bit more expensive. So Ghost Pepper's pretty impervious. Most of these should hopefully be impervious to the Jester. Because so far as I know, he shoots back projectiles. Fume Shroom doesn't emit a projectile. We'll have Squash for behind the peanuts. We have a bomb and we have Ghost Pepper. Then we got Colonel Polt and Spike Weed. This should go pretty well. The only thing I have to worry about here is the wizards, hopefully. So let's take a look at this. Let's start with Colonel Pulse in the back. Fume Shrooms here. And we'll put Peanuts out in front of those. We'll set down the Spike Weeds for this. Actually, wait. I'll move the Fume Shrooms further back. They have a nice reach, after all. And I'll put the Squashes directly behind the Peanuts when the time comes. And then all that leaves is two more Spike Weeds, Ghost Pepper, Squash, and Pomegranate. Sweet! Let's get into it, then. Let's hope this works well. The only thing that can really take out the Jesters here are the Spike Weeds and the Fume Shrooms, so let's hope that I plan this out well. Because the Peanuts and the Colonel Pulse are not going to be helping us here. Need one more Spike Weed. It looks like it will not be able to get Pomegranate. But that's okay. Trial and error, right, guys? Yeah, Spike Weeds and Fume Shrooms are doing their job. There they all go. Falling down. That's what I like to see. Alright, so I will be able to use Squash and... Actually, no. It's either one Squash or one Ghost Pepper. Really? I mean, as long as I've got the plant food boost, at least. They're both plant food boosted. So it really shouldn't be too much of a worry here. And I'll just wait for things to go down then. These knights are not going to go down pretty easily though. Oh, there we go. They're starting to wear out. They're starting to wear out now. That's good. That's good. And here come... Oh god, there's a lot of bucket heads and knights. I don't think I like that very much. Why are they all, like, the toughest ones? I mean, the Spike Weeds will wear them out, but the Knights are still pretty darn tough. They'll get a hole chewed through those peanuts pretty well. And here's a bunch of graves, but there's some plant food at least. So that's a bonus. I see three zombies up there. Let's use Spike Weeds plant food then. Break that last grave, hopefully. Ah, there we go. Oh, the wizards are here. Wizards are here. Colonel Polt. There we go. Yes! Keep them all frozen. That's what I'm talking about. Keep those wizards down and out. We're getting close. Let's see. Do I use a spike weed here? Why not? Let's use a plant food. Why the heck not? Okay. Wear down that bucket head. Very good. We have more jesters coming in. Okay, let's be ready to steal ourselves here. These peanuts are taking some hits, but they're pretty high level, so they should be able to withstand them while the spike weeds do their job here. Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Spike weed, true MVP. Let's get this spike weed down here to drag all these guys into his little charade. Wonderful. Oh, there's more up top. Right, I guess we don't have much of another choice, though. We'll have to save out on Colonel Pulse. Plant food, for now at least. Oh man, they're turning my spike weeds into sheep. That is not good. The final wave's almost here though, so it's either Squash or Ghost Pepper. And you know what? Given the circumstances here, I think I'm about to use Ghost Pepper up top there. Sorry, Squash. Wish you could have gotten more chance in the spotlight. Let's go with Ghost Pepper. Where are we gonna set her down? She's coming in. Hovering in. There's nowhere to go yet. Oh. Boom. Right there. Sweep them all. Fantastic. I don't think anybody's going to get hit by the explosion, but that should still be just fine. Take out that wizard, please. There we go. That's one less wizard to worry about, at least. There's only the top and bottom rows now that need to be sweeped, and that's full of knights and wizards. Well, it looks like they're being handled quite well. Discord notification. You guys know how it is by now. I thought I was gonna get lucky today. Nope. There's always one Discord message that gets sent out during a recording. It's gonna happen. Oh my god! Can you guys do something about these wizards, please? There we go. There goes one. Now take this one out, please. Free all my spike weeds. There we go. Well done. And out of the blue, we get our final returning shroom, returning plant for this section, and the final one. You guys might recognize him, but let's get to the chase. We got Magnet Shroom! We got Magnet Shroom back. Removes helmets and other metal objects from zombies. That should be very helpful for what we're going to be dealing with from here on out. Welcome back, Magnet Shroom. We got Sunbeam Seeds. There's some Magnet Shroom. He's ready to level up. I don't know if I'll be able to level him up just yet, though. And of course, Squash wasn't able to do much, but thank you, Ghost Pepper, for that last call to action there for us. Wish we could have done more with you, Squash. That was getting a bit undermined. And wouldn't you know, we got Magnet Shroom first thing in the- Whoa, his head flipped around. And a Marigold. Wonderful. I'm making some money, and I got Magnet Shroom in here already. Very, very nice. So let's see. Three more levels left to go. We're already halfway through. I like the looks of that. Let's go ahead and power up Magnet Shroom. We're able to right now. We're able to level him up. Level 2, can we get him to level 3? Not just yet, but we might be able to near the end of the episode, hopefully. But a level 2 Magnet Shroom is better than nothing. Level 16, let's go forward. They're giving us Magnet Shroom. It must be for a reason, I hate to say. Iron and other metals were routinely put to use during the Dark Ages. That is true. Indeed. Very nice. Some people think it's magic, but really it's just physics. Actually, not quite. Oh no. This has all of the worst ones. This is the level that I hate the most. This is where it just starts to be infuriating. We have jesters. We have wizards. And now we have the king. The king zombies are the absolute worst. Whatever, let's hop right into it. Let's grab all these guys. We're gonna need all of you. I'm gonna get Explodenut instead of Peanut this time because I feel like I'm gonna need him. Hypno Shroom. I don't know if Hypno Shroom will work. What will work though? Let's see. Why not get Spike Rock instead of Spike Weed this time? I feel like I'm gonna need you. So no plant food plants this time. I'm hoping to use Enlightenment before this episode is done. Let's get down to business right away, because once those kings come in, they're gonna make life so much worse for us. You guys gotta trust me on this one. There we go, making double the sun because he's level 3. I like to see that. Okay, plant down a Puff Shroom right here. I'm gonna stop these guys dead in their tracks. Well, deader than dead in their tracks, at least, because they're all zombies. Here we go. They're all coming in. Get our sun shrooms down. More puff shrooms. Perfect. Just what I need. A whole array of puff shrooms. Now they don't need to spend any more sun on sun shrooms. Let's get down to business. That's a cone head. I don't need to worry about Magnus Shroom just yet, but soon enough. Okay. Ah, I forgot Gravebuster. Snap, that's gonna really hurt me here. For certain. Okay. Let's see. Let's give this guy a Sunbeam. Oh, I'm good as dead, aren't I? Let's use the plant food on the puff shrooms at least. There we go. Give us some more sun. And now the king comes in. In case you guys were wondering what the king does, he turns random zombies into knights. I despise it. Entirely. Let's see if we can get a Magna Shroom in soon. I also need Fume Shrooms. Here we go, let's put one right here. Yes! Fantastic! Well done, Magna Shroom. As long as we've got you, we can take away those Knight's Helms that he grants to- Oh my god. And with the wizard stepping in, this is about to be an utter, absolute nightmare. And I am nothing for this. There go my spike rocks. Yep, that's... Love to see that, you know. So many graves. I should have grabbed Grave Buster up. Oh, Explode Nut. That's right, he does detonate. I keep forgetting that Explode Nut detonates sometimes. It is really helpful. Puff Shrooms, Puff Shrooms, Puff Shrooms, go. Fire all. Oh, this is a disaster. This is an absolute disaster. Can I just put you here, please? Oh my jeez. I botched up. Let's see, what am I gonna have to do away with then? Maybe Sunbeam I don't need as much if I've got the Sunshrooms here. Because I just lost all my Sunshrooms. I might need to go into a bit of a reset here. Yikes. Who knows? We don't know yet. Things are looking grim, but there's a chance we can make a comeback. Somehow. I don't know how, but somehow. Okay. Magnet Shrooms, keep doing your jobs. I need a Fume Shroom in. Up top, right there. Perfect. I'll lose my Puff Shrooms, but so what? I don't have that plant food yet. And everything is blown out of proportion again. Wonderful. Can I... I don't know what to do. Let's use Magnet Shrooms' special ability, which takes all metal objects and lobs them back at them, so he does do an attack. Which I must say is very, very helpful in this situation. There we go, blow him up, Explode a Nut. Said that right there, Spike Rock. Thank you. Oh god. Tell me I can beat this. Tell me I don't have to restart all of this. Please, I would love to learn that. Sunshroom. Nope. That didn't kill him. Of course it wouldn't kill him. Explode a Nut, take him out, please. Part of this is my fault, okay? But also, this is just really sucky and Are you kidding me? How many kings? Just call in three kings, why don't you? This is totally fair. I totally deserve this, you know? Get another Explode Nut, please? Thank you. For that. Oh my god. It's absolutely horrid. Magna Shroom. Oh, there we go. Hit them all. Hit them all. Hit every single zombie you can. Sunbeam. There's still one left. Explode a Nut. That's the only option. You better not turn my. There we go. De-sheep all of them. So all that's left is this row right here. Done. Magnet Shroom, take him down. I cannot believe that we just pulled this off miraculously. How the heck do I take out the king though? Oh, he just dies. He has no one to turn into knights. That was absolutely awful. Well, we made it through. Let's keep going. Let's not make the same mistakes that we did here today. We have more evil potions boosting zombies here. Wonderful. And the whole castle is back again as well, it would seem. Right. Let's grab you guys. Let's not grab Sunbeam this time. Keep Magnet Shroom. Ah, Snapple. What do I want to do? We'll use Explode Nut again. This time, grab Grave Buster. We're not making the same mistakes as before. It leaves us with room for one more plant. Who do you think we could go for? You know what? I'm willing to rent out a slot for us to get Toadstool and Enlightenment. So that boosts our sun plants. Yeah, let's go with that. Let's use up Enlightenment here. Toadstool should help out here. She's technically a mushroom. She's part of the gang. You guys haven't seen Enlightenment yet. I've been waiting for the chance to show him off before it's too late. Let me see. Grave Buster, perfect. Let's start by breaking this. Oh, thank you for literally nothing. Explode Nut goes there then. There goes Puff Shroom. Okay, that should be perfect, actually. Get to work. Let's go. Okay, come on now. Really? I hate these graves so much. Honestly. Munch on that then. Munch on that. Go on. I'll let you. You'll regret it. Oh boy. I hate the Dark Ages so much, and I totally remember why now. Toadstool, munch on him. There we go. That's helpful. All my plans are just thrown out the window because of these graves and zombies. It is utterly ridiculous. Even with Grave Buster here, it doesn't even matter. Like, at all. Toadstool's being a good girl still, though. Very good girl. Okay, let's see. There we go. Get us all that sun. Let's get the last sun shroom we need. Fume Shroom. One plant we really weren't successfully able to put down in the field last time. Go Puff Shrooms. Attack. Oh, we've got ourselves a Court Fool Jester. Wonderful. Absolutely fantastic, you know? Toadstool, eat him. There we go. Let's plant down Enlightenment. What it does is gonna give me some sun and boost our sun plants. So that'll help us somehow. Oh man, just rapidly grew our sun shroom. Actually awesome. Less awesome is you just setting down these graves. Like however you want. We've got all of our toadstools though in the back. They should be very helpful. Just need puff shrooms and fume shrooms and we're all set. This is going slightly better than before. I'll set a magnet shroom right here. There we go, that'll take your, I'll take your hat, sir. No worries about it. Good God almighty, it's always that row. You know, we'll put the explode nuts in front of the graves then. Why don't we do that? Happy game? Happy about that? Puff shrooms attack. Very nice, very, very nice indeed. Magnet Shroom. Never mind. Magnet Shroom's not even gonna get a chance, apparently. We do have all the makings of a great team here, at least. Despite all the stuff that this Dark Ages world is putting us through. Dark times indeed, that's for certain. So let's see. We don't need a Magnet Shroom there. We need an Explode Nut. So we have the first wave coming in. Set down our magnet shrooms. We're gonna need them. Enlightenment, boost our sun plants. Fantastic. Let's set that up right there. We've got all of our explode nuts. Wonderful bursts of sun. Now I can get more toadstools in the front. There we go. Oh wait, the graves are gonna spawn there, aren't they? Well, they'll last as long as they can at least. Yeah, the toadstools are really helpful in breaking down all those graves. So this row is just going to keep spawning in however much it wants. But with the toadstools in the back there, it's quite helpful. Eat them all! There we go! That's what I like to see. I'll go ahead and take out that middle grave for you guys. Do whatever you want. Grab up Magnet Shroom. Return to sender. Send those metal helmets back to him. Oh, I like the look of this so far. Gravebuster, break that one down for our toadstool girl. She's very good. Wonderful. Let me see. We need a new Explona up top. He finally blew his lid. We'll put a plant food on the one in the middle. God, I missed Explona so much. I forgot how useful you are. How helpful you are. Honestly, underappreciated. Puff Shroom's attack. Now. Magnet Shroom. Ah, man, I need more Magnet Shrooms to take the helmets off their heads. There's too many kings out here right now. Just too many. Let's get Enlightenment in here. They all just got eaten up. Oh, that's amazing. Woo! Look at that. Look at all that. Look at all that. Sun. That's the sunny side I like to see. Real quick. There we go. Take all those helmets off of them. Take out the kings. Off with their heads. Wonderful. Oh boy. Okay. Puff Shrooms, go. Keep them alive a bit longer. Hopefully we shouldn't have any more grave spawning in, so let's get some Magnet Shrooms behind these sheep, walnuts, explonuts. I don't know anymore right now. Okay. We've gotten plenty of sun. We don't need to worry about that. The wizards, though, are a bit unruly here. Can we take them out as soon as possible, please? I would appreciate that. The king is here, but there's no more zombies for him to turn into knights. That is very good. We have one row there at the bottom we need to protect the most. Let's make it count. How dare you take out my good girl? Eat him! Okay, geez, you're remorseless, aren't you? For real, oh my god. You're the absolute worst. Enlightenment? Power them all up. One more time. Splendid! Let's grab up that money bag and let's keep going forward through these tough times. And now for the last level for today's episode, and from then we only have two episodes left of this terrible, two more levels left of this terrible, terrible times, these dark ages, and we'll move on to the next one. I'm glad this one was as short as it was. We got our shrooms back, a new plant, done what we need to do. Okay, so I have to survive with given plants. And again, all of our nightmares are here, except for the gargantuars. Oh dear. Okay, so... got it. I have to do this without a magnet shroom? What is it with this game setting me up for failure like this? Well, regardless, let's grab the sun while we can. There's also no puff shrooms. Or grave busters. This is the absolute worst. Of the worst. Okay. We have all our sun shrooms. This is going to be another one that drags out. These Dark Ages episodes really tend to get long. So I'd imagine a lot of you are like drifting off. Not finding interest here. Which, that's fair. I suppose. You guys... are totally allowed to do so. I don't blame you. Another reason why the sooner we get done with these Dark Ages, the better. Let's put a Colonel Pult down here. I know where the peanuts are gonna go. I'm gonna set up an iceberg lettuce down here to freeze this fellow. My hands are as frozen as an iceberg lettuce right now, and I don't know why. Okay. Let's see here. We got a plant food, wonderful. Let's put Colonel Pult down here. Bit longer for you little fellas to grow. Just a little bit longer. Let's grab up a fume shroom right here. Go on, start taking them out. I need to get some peanuts down very soon. I would appreciate that very much. And there's a jester. Okay. This is definitely troublesome indeed. Peanut, let's set you down in front of the jester. Iceberg lettuce to freeze that cone head. Now he's trapped in front of the peanut. Go ahead and take him out. Wizard already. I hate that. Fume shroom. Game and set. I'll be able to do a few fume shrooms behind these peanuts. That's quite pleasant. Icebergless, freeze the field, please. Splendid. Let's kernel pulp them up. That's the good thing about this. I can do the good old iceberg lettuce kernel pulp combo on these guys and not have much to worry about. Except for that one row. I should have kept you there. Oh dear. Okay, let's butter them all up again. Fume shroom. Do the honors, please. And make it quick. One is down. Two is down. Oh, thanks for the saving grace, Colonel Polt. Wonderful. I still have one more peanut to set up, but from here on I can just start dragging out these fume shrooms. That's all I gotta focus on from here on out. There's plenty of space for them, so let's make them count. Oh, this is gonna suck without our magnet shrooms, because we need them to deal with all these constant night zombies coming in thanks to these ridiculous kings. I only need two more fume shrooms though, and I'll basically be set. Hopefully I can get some more plant food soon. That'll be a huge help right now. Here we go. Fume shrooms and away. Fortunately, most of these guys are already damaged, so once they lose their helmets, they're basically instantly dead. That's a very good thing. Can I freeze the kings by chance? I can! Very helpful. Very, very helpful. Okay, that's wonderful. Kill him. Off with his head. Checkmate. And here comes some more. Oh dear. Okay, no more plant food plants yet, from what I can see. Okay, there comes one incoming with the king. Let's freeze him. Right in the middle of him crowning someone. Take out that wizard fast. There we go, before he can deal any damage. Splendid. Let's grab all that at the top there. What I want to do, I want to butter them all. Let's butter them all up, instead of iceberg lettuce. That'll take him out, for good. More jesters incoming. We got this, though. This one we do have. It's not as difficult as I thought. Oh, you. Wicked wizard. Wicked wizard. When you have a wizard turn something into a sheep and a jester slips by it, that is the worst thing to ever happen. Let's repair that peanut down there. Iceberg lettuce. Total freeze. Thank you, little guy. You are a great help. Now exterminate them all. It's like this is indeed a checkmate, King. We've got you matched out here. There's no one left for you to... Knight. Get out of here. Sick of it. We have our final pinata for today's episode. Wonderful! Let's go ahead and bash that sucker open. We got money, sunbeam seeds, puff shroom, as per normal. And there we go. We are done with today's episode. Next episode will be the last we deal with the Dark Ages, these final two levels. And from there we move on to the next world. I won't say yet, but it's definitely going to be interesting. And they're not going to be getting any easier. But still, can't wait to be done with this, and thank you all for tuning in today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies 2. The Dark Ages will soon be no more, thankfully. Check out my second channel in the description below for any non-gamerly content you guys might be curious about or interested in. Share this video with your friends, spread the word that I'm here to entertain for every age, and please help me get my name out there. I would appreciate it very much if you guys did that. And I will see you guys in the next video. Stay gold, my friends, and bye-bye!